And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
And she has to face a woman who has been at the top of her game. It's going to be hard for anyone to take on a superstar with the kind of trajectory she's been on lately.
Ooh. Calf kick right on point.
She anticipated that one.
Ouch, caught her.
Oh, nice bulldog. Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up. Bang!
Oh, what a Majorana.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Strikes with a kick. Oh, kick connects. To the face, had that one telegraphed. Oh, running Hurricane Rana.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off. Getting tossed by the Hurricane Rana.
She's starting to look concerned.
Effective arm drag. A running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Ooh.
Oh, double leg drop.
An agile escape.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
DDT.
Into the pin attempt.
Just powered out.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, oh man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here. There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
Uh-oh, way too
far. Uh-oh, diving moonsault! Is it enough? The cover! And she wins! That is a huge victory!
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, the Super.